to point out that telling the truth, even if a partial truth like this, is not enough, that the United States is obligated under international law to investigate, prosecute, and punish every instance of torture.